Je suis accompagné de Paul Klager, un champion canadien, deux fois champion canadien. Aujourd'hui, c'est mérité la victoire. C'est un haut fait d'armes, nouvelle piste. Paul, you won the race. First time here at Drummondville.
Yeah, it's my first time here. It's got a beautiful facility, nice racetrack. Great group of guys from Odd Lake Quebec to race with. And the 9 hours was definitely worth it, going to Mohawk last night and coming here tonight. So really appreciate everyone putting the shows together.
Well, you won the race here yesterday night.
Yeah, I won at Mohawk last night, and then we came down here tonight and started seventh. We had some injector problems and got those sorted out between the heat and feature. I was late getting out there, but it was worth all the work and getting it back together.
Une belle victoire pour lui hier à Mohawk Raceway. Puis aujourd'hui, on est en train de jaser avec lui que la piste était très belle. The track was very wide, very well for you.
Yeah, the track was in great shape. It was had a real nice bottom, nice and tacky. The top was really hooked up as well. And in the middle, it was a little bit slippery, so it made it challenging, a couple racing grooves. And you kind of had to get in a groove and hold your line, and that's what we did, and that's what won the race.
So you prefer to be in the down groove for this race?
Yeah, it seemed that was a faster groove tonight at this track was down at the bottom, that's for sure.
Félicitations encore à Paul Klager pour cette belle victoire. Congratulations for the winner.
Yeah, I want to thank my sponsors, Lucas Oil, Ripley's Believe It or Not, Brian from Brian's Tires, a big sponsor of mine. We got a couple of ones like Metal Powder Works, right? So I want to thank all them guys, and really want to thank my engine builder, Rich Kenworthy. He put an engine together, stayed up two nights putting it together for us, and we were able to come here and win with it, so that's great.
Thank you.
Thank you.